Doing what?
A business opportunity. Cargo transport. Get from A to B, quick and quiet. Interested?
I'm listening.
It's simple. You go to the Kabuki waterfront, collect the package, give me a call, then I tell you how to deliver it. Very straightforward.
Mm-hmm. Everything except my pay.
Don't worry. There's a bonus in it for you. Imported and duty-free.
Duty-free and detail-free.
Yes, but altogether fair. It's a simple job, generously compensated. Do you accept?
Yeah, sure, I'm in.
Good. I knew we'd find acceptable terms. Head to the Kabuki waterfront, then search for a fridge with the words, no future. Once you locate it, collect what you find inside, then call me for further instructions.
Mm-hmm. Till then, I guess.
Anything? another day to pointless drudgery. A soul chipping away of my autonomy. A rodent in the race, unsung and underpaid. My colleagues seem to me like saints in Chipperay. Finish off dust in the rain.
Gig. Need you to zero someone who's been extorting regular hard-working folks. Our public enemy's name is Blake, and he is one slippery motherfucker. More info on him and his MO attached.
He's in rough shape, but alive. Let's hear what Dennis has to say.
Hey, got a status? Find the package?
He's a little worse for wear, but no issues. What's next?
I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
What? Asshole hung up.
Yoga.
Fan.
Come out and I'll give you a kiss. You ain't seen what these lips can do. Bitch just ain't lit! For real? This is bullshit! That's what I'm talking about.
Yakime!
there is a problem, you got rid of it. I'm happy, the client's even happier. Good work, V. Get closed.
Hey, I don't think I know you.
I'm Claire. You might not remember me. Bartender at the Afterlife?
Uh-oh. Forgot to close my tab.
Bar has a buzz about you lately. As the merc who's reliable, gets things done. And since I need help...
Okay.
Need a driver for street races. Drop by my auto shop. I'll tell you more.
Your garage. Where is it?
In Arroyo, on Valley. Lovely spot. You can't miss it.
All right. Try not to.
If I'm not there when you arrive, just hang. I'll show up after my shift at the after.
Okay. See you, Claire.
another day to pointless drudgery. My soul chipping away of my autonomy. A rodent in the race, unsung and underpaid. My colleagues seem to me like snakes in parade. Then it's all us in the rain.
Since we're gonna work together, only right to say hello. They call me El Capitan, and they call you V.
See, no introductions necessary. Already took care of them.
Someone comes to me with biz, I take care of it. I eat, sleep, and breathe biz. Remember that.
Aye, aye, Captain.
While we're at it, you need fresh wheels, bikes? I got it all. Real good prices. So hit me up anytime, you hear?
They're coming for me!
heard about a massacre at a homeless camp. Send you the info I have so far, but it's pretty thin. You probably already gathered it's a cyber psycho. Oh, and I prefer if he didn't die.
To get mad. Real mad.
Contact!
God damn!
would have thought.